This was him with other members of his remarkable family. And you might remember this ride 10 years ago.
The Cogitate's lost its rider there. And the
Andrew should have gone into movies instead of training. While he was swapping horses, KERIN was an up-and-coming apprentice, the second youngest jockey ever to ride a Melbourne Cup winner. McEvoy.